Close, but no cigar, Orson. At least I can actually see the siphon. And I guess this is preferable to being teleported inside solid rock or something.
Exactly. It simply wasn't safe to port you right next to it, Pac-Man. The auxiliary gyrotroid is acting up, and as for the third ulterior exoprobe, I think it's on its last legs.
I'm here to destroy a siphon, yes? And then what?
That I can help with. Further energy sources within Irwin's fortress. It's near here, and you have to, get inside. Sorry.
I'd better get on with it, then.
They tried to take my mind. Oh, yes. They didn't get it, though. Didn't get it.
Okay, I'm not sure about that. Anyway, you clearly need some alone time. Goodbye.
Watch out for the burning eyes. Watch out for the cruel burning eyes. Tried to take my mind, you know. Only just escaped with my marbles. You're a handsome fellow. What's your name?
Yeah.
Did you make a new friend, Pac-Man?
I guess so.
I can help. A mighty hero. I captured and enslaved, but later to escape. My knowledge of the fortress beyond is indelible. I am a map for a mind that compasses the feet. Direction is my middle name.
Could that be true, I wonder?
His feet are perfectly normal, horse. It's the machinery at the other end that has issues.
I meant the mighty hero part, but never mind.
Ah! Pac-Man's just the cutest. See them scamper, little legs all skittering. Can you bring me a little one for a pet?
My growing respect for you, Clyde, doesn't preclude my pointing out that sometimes you're just plain weird.
Thank you.
facing, Pac-Man?
Depends entirely what you mean by that, Orse. Machine crumbles into the dirt.
You even impressed me back there, Pac-Man. Next stop, Irwin's Fortress. It's time to beard the dragon in his lair.
Beard? Dragon? What?
This looks bad, Munchie, but just remember, when the going gets tough, the tough get tougher. Failing that, they sneak around the back and kick a bit of...
That's enough, Clyde.
Fraught with danger, my good Pac-Man. Tread lightly, for things are not always what they seem. The wolves, they move. They move when they think you're not looking.
Okay, then. Hope the mothership lands real soon.
I know he sounds like a gibbering idiot, but there might be something in what he says. I believe he did escape the fortress after all.
You want me to listen to a madman? Wait, what am I saying? Mad men, mad ghosts? Bring on the mad cats, dogs, and newts. I'll listen to you all.
Thank you.
here. I have knowledge of the ways, Pac-Man. Beyond this place lies the fortress of eyes and cutting, slicing, burning beams. You must be cautious and brave.
I must be out of my mind.
Move swiftly, and luck be your companion.
Thanks, mister, but please tell me one thing. How did you get back here?
I don't know.